right?
It's a wonder there's not more floods through here.
Yeah, really. Yeah. Plenty of ups and downs in here.
Yeah.
How'd you find it on the slippery stuff in there? Some of that dirt and that? Okay? Yep. Yeah, beautiful place. Okay. We'll carry on. Well, yeah, the day. Just say day for now.
Yeah.
We're hoping weekend.
I think there's a really good chance.
Yeah, because when I was listening to the forecast, they were saying rain, a little bit of rain in the morning,
yeah,
and rain overnight. Didn't say much about the day.
Oh, okay.
Maybe we might get away with it.
Yeah, I don't think we'll see much out east, really. Given us.
Yes, we will. Not fussy there. Yep. Good bike for the job, Steve?
Perfect.
Yeah, yeah. Doing well on there?
Yeah, these sorts of conditions is fantastic. Yeah. Excellent. Just the open road, it gets a little bit uncomfortable.
And what about the grippiness of the on the rocks and that in there?
Excellent. Oh, yeah. Very good. Yep. Get it
on, please. Perfect, mate. Richard, all good?
All good. Yep.
Cool. When did you come down?
I came to Papamoa last night.
Oh, yeah.
Driving from there this morning.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's a bit of a long drive in one go, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Over 4 hours, really.
Yeah.
How do you find the trail? Good?
Yeah, great.
And what tyres did you end up running? Oh, you got went for some new rubber, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a bit of a catch 22, like, you know, there's a lot of jagged, sharp rocks there that's going to wear the tyres down pretty quick. But we've got some farmland and stuff to go over as well, if it's dry enough.
Yeah.
So you need both.
Yeah.
Need a bit of grip.
I thought it was. You don't want to get stuck out here and not be able to enjoy it.
No, that's right.
So,
yeah.
That's good.
Will you take them off and put the old ones back on when you get back?
Yeah, probably. And just keep this for when I know it's going to be rougher.
Yep.
Yeah. Because most of my riding, quite often I just nip out during the week after work. And just shoot up to Puhoi and do a quick whiz around and back down. So.
No worries. Glad to see you're enjoying it.
Awesome.
We'll head back for lunch.
Yes.